basketball, jump off. You know the one, front row at the playoffs. Taking his dough, claiming she just got laid off. Rocking new clothes, but your bills are barely paid off. I ain't bitter, I just can't rock with a snake chick that slither, claiming that I hit her. Lying to your people all the while you was with them. Smiling in my face when I was with ya. Baby, the sex was good, yes I remember.
Say shit, cause she understands a man need time for recuperation. Oh, so now I'm the dude that's hating. Nah, never, no way. I'm simply stating a couple of facts surrounding a shitty situation. And I assume it was your girlfriend that confused you into saying, Ryan, I feel it's time I find a suitable replacement. We should go our separate ways, if that's doable, then say it. If it's not, really, I'm sorry. So now I'm Googling attorneys to see if I can sue you through litigation to get back time wasted on our stupid conversations about shit your mom was saying when I sit and smile and fake it. So in conclusion, now that you and him are out here caking, I'll be at the crib with a bottle, waiting with Marvin's room, waiting, doused in your favorite fragrance, holding my Carl Thomas, I wish I never met a playlist. Think about you no more. Nah, I ain't think about how you did me at all. And just because I subtweet your ass a couple times a day and make my BBM status about you, even though you wear Team Android on a nigga and can't see it, I hope your homegirls tell you what I say. And no, not all of my lonely